Pennsylvania's opioid disaster declaration ends today. It had been renewed every 90 days since January 2018, but a new constitutional amendment now limits declarations to 21 days, then requires legislative approval to continue. Governor Tom Wolf says the General Assembly declined to extend it. The disaster declaration focused on prevention, rescue, and treatment of opioid cases, including expanding the medication-assisted treatment program in the state prison system. Katie Johnston for CBSN Pittsburgh.